I love this drone, but the major problem with it is it's so small that when you fly a little ways away, 2,000, 3,000 feet, if you look at your controller to see what you're filming and frame up a shot, by the time you look back up, if it's against a dark background, it's almost impossible to find again, which makes it hard. Even though this is a great filmmaking tool, you just can't go that far away because it's so small. So what I want to do is try this little strobe, which is a 3 nautical mile strobe to help comply with FAA rules for flying at dawn or dusk, so that it can be easily seen, and see if that makes a difference for when it's off at a distance, if you can find it easier again because of the flash of light with your naked eye, or bare eye, or, well, your eyeball, whatever. Anyway, you got the idea. So this is all filmed at 4K. I'm gonna use a telephoto lens to hopefully be able to see this thing off at a distance, but let's face it, your eye can see things way better than any camera can. And I know when I tried it the other day, it worked really, really well. It was much easier to see the drone with my eye. I don't know if that's gonna come through on the camera at all, but we'll give it a shot and see what happens. All right, I'm gonna run out in sport mode. I'm gonna also take it up a little bit. Get up to about 100 feet. I'm gonna run out to about 2,500 feet and then come back. Now I'm running about 38 miles an hour, which is nice. You can still see it out there. Coming up on 2,000 feet. Coming up on 2,300, 24, 25, right there. A little over 2,500 feet. Not bad. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. It's probably next to impossible. I can barely see it with my eyes, and I've been keeping an eye on it. So we're gonna come back now. There it is. Back in regular mode so I don't hurt something. That test went well. So now we're gonna try it with this little guy here, which push and hold for a couple of seconds and then it turns on. Might be hard to see because it's daytime, but it should work. So I just put a little Velcro here, Velcro on this obviously. I'm gonna do that. Try that out. Here we go.
you can see it there, but I can definitely find it a lot easier with my eyes just from the flashing strobe. So I'm gonna bring it back now. You won't be able to see anything because it's obviously the strobe's on the backside, and I'm going in sport mode, so going super fast and it's tipped way over, but the strobe really does help you see the drone better when you look away and look back up. It's obviously, it's limited in distance, especially if it's a bright day or something like that, but it does help, especially when you get up, get out there a ways and you're looking to be able to find it with your eyes. I don't know how well this came through on the camera, but it definitely made a difference for me in person. Hopefully the 4K this time helped you out. Whoops. Hopefully the 4K helped you out, be able to see it, follow it a little bit better. I really do love this drone. It's a great drone.
So I hope that video helped you. If it did, let me know in the comments below, and let me know in the comments below if there's something else you'd like to see me try or experiment with or try and make happen. I'd be happy to try that. If you haven't already, like and share this video, subscribe to this channel if you're not already subscribed, and I will see you again soon on the next video.